Kind of dark in here.
Over the past couple of weeks, these shutters don't close. I'm going to have to clear this out and open the windows and find out why that's blocked. I don't want to force it and break it, you know. But it's kind of gray today anyway. This is how the tomato soup has come out. And I've just tasted it after running it through the blender. Oops, that's in the dishwasher now. And, it tastes really fine. Absolutely fine. The guy was right on the Seine-Saint-Denis French cooking channel. I mean, it really doesn't need but 15 minutes to cook. And then you just mill it. And I'm letting it go to room temperature so I can put it in the fridge and then serve it for dinner. And these eggs, I think, are ready. And you're supposed to plunge them in cold water. And I'm a bit lazy. I think they'll be okay here, sitting quietly in the little pot. See, the shells have started to split. I think they're done. I'm just going to cover them and let them cool down naturally. So it'll be egg biryani for dinner tonight. Yeah, he just went off to Paris. And I said, where are you going, sweetie? And he just said, Paris. I said, all right, sweetheart, have a good time. You know, this just goes on and on. All right, see you later. Bye.